Welcome to the Spellbinders Glimmer of the Month for April 2024 called Sewing Amazing. This set creates the look of stitching on your cards and includes 10 hot foil plates and 1 cutting die. To create a full panel of stitching, I'm going to line up my glimmer plates and hold them together with the Spellbinders Best Ever Craft Tape. I'm going to trim out a piece of matte gold glimmer foil with my Spellbinders shears and foil my design with the Glimmer Hot Foil System onto purple mist cardstock cut to 4¼ by 5½. To create a full panel, I'm going to repeat those same steps on the other side of my cardstock. Use the die-cut stitch sentiment from the April 2024 Die of the Month and stack together with liquid glue for dimension. Trim panel to 4 by 5¼ and add to a side folding white card base using foam tape. Finish off with the die cut sentiment and foiled sentiment from the Glimmer of the Month. Thank you for being a Spellbinders Club member.